On Friday, the Red Wings organization, the NHL, and the entire USA Hockey community lost a long-time visionary leader. Mike Ilitch, owner of the Red Wings since 1982, passed away at age 87. He leaves behind a championship legacy and enduring sports and civic record of excellence in the city of Detroit. This afternoon, we ask that you join in a